My name is Erika Gavilanes and I'm doing a dual degree on Master of Business Administration and Managerial Leadership. I am from Quito, Ecuador. In Ecuador, we believe that a new year is like a new opportunity to start things that we haven't done or that we desire to happen, right? So one of the most renowned things that we do is that we build puppets at home. It's kind of dolls or toys. We build them with paper and we put the masks. So this is gonna be probably a character that we don't like. And then we burn the puppet at midnight and then we jump over it. And the meaning behind it is that we are leaving everything bad that happened on the year behind and we are starting from zero. Also, we eat 12 grapes on the last 12 seconds of the year, meaning that we want prosperity on each month of the next year. And we also get 12 grains of corn on the place that we put the money, meaning also that we want money for the next year. Also, meaning all this prosperity and love thing, we use red and yellow underwear on the last day of the year because we want love and we want prosperity next year. We also do these running around the streets with our luggage because that way we think that we will probably travel next year. And the last thing that I'm going to tell is just something we do. I think it's very fun. Is that most of the guys my age or teenagers dress up like ladies and they call widowed, viudas. And they start asking money to all the cars that come, they dance, they have fun, they play music. And the reason they do this is because since they are widowed, then they want to start the new year with money. That's all. Feliz Navidad y próspero año nuevo. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!